Again, greetings. My name is Amber, and I welcome all the guests and Toastmasters that are reoccurring. Table Talk gives us a great opportunity to practice our impromptu speaking. In line with our theme, Mind, Body, and Spirit, I came up with a few questions that some lucky person here will have the chance to answer within 1 to 2 minutes. And please remember to try to incorporate our word of the day. Hopefully I get a point for saying yes. So as I was thinking about the topic that Paul came up with, Mind, Body, and Spirit, one of my favorite books came to mind, which is very small in size, but very big in content, As a Man Thinketh by James Allen. He has a very simplistic idea about how we affect our mind, body, and spirit. And simply, we control everything that we experience, whether we are aware of it or not. So, with our first topic or first section of our theme being mind, he compares the mind to a garden and our thoughts as seeds. So, if our mind is indeed a garden and our thoughts are seeds, my first question is, if there was a 50% off sale on miracle fertilizer that allowed your thought to manifest instantly, what thought would you use it on?
I would tell myself that Calvin,